In the last lecture, we saw how to clone objects. Now we will look at cloning text. I want to be able to adjust the size and kerning of the percent sign at a later point. With many instances, it would take a long time to adjust all glyphs individually. So I will clone the glyph to be flexible. I select the text tool and click on the canvas. I want the number to be right aligned. Then it will always align to the percent sign. I make the font size 30 point. I select the text tool again and click on the canvas. Now I want left aligned text. I type the glyph and make it 18 point. I'll place the new text on top and make it white. I alt click to select the old text below and press delete. Now I will clone the glyph. I lower the clone and drag the parent down. To increase the size, I drag the middle arrow at the right side. This way, I do not change the distance between the texts when sizing. I hold control when I resize. And to adjust the kerning, I double click on the glyph. I hold down alt and use my left and right arrow keys. I will make the texts a group so I can easily move the text around. I duplicate the text. To enter the group, I double click on it. And I double click on the number to change it. I can now change the size of all instances, and I can kern the text and change the height, holding alt.